Yeah, I mean, it's just too far, a little bit short inside or whatever. I'm trying to go in,
And as a, you know, as a whole, how do you feel this offense is going into Ohio State? And I mean, it's obviously the next game on the schedule, and it's one that a lot of people circle.
Yeah, I think we've been doing a good job for the most part. Just got to make sure that we take advantage of every possession that we get, especially when we get the, you know, sometimes we get backed up, and that's most of the times we get stopped, so we got to be converted on third down, third and six. I think for the most part, we're doing a good job. We just got to look at the things that we need to improve on and improve on that this week.
Jared, is there a little bit of pressure for the passing game to complement the rushing game, especially next week?
I think obviously you want to be able to perform when you need to. I don't put too much pressure on that. Obviously, you want to perform very good. But when you're running the ball like we did today, it's a good thing you didn't really need to pass too much. But when we need to pass, you know, we got to be able to throw the ball, catch it, and make plays. So when that happens, we're going to do that.
It's the only Big Ten game on the schedule. Obviously, the conference kind of had eyes on this game. You know, what kind of statement do you think you guys made to that?
I mean, hopefully good. Obviously, we'll look at the film and see how good or bad it was. But it was good to get a victory. I thought the defense did a good job, especially they had the turnover and they had the ball in the red zone just to stop them to a field goal. So I thought they did a good job today. Our running backs ran well. Obviously, opened up a lot of holes for them. You know, we threw the ball when we needed to for a base completion. So I thought it was a good game, but we'll look at the film and see what we can put on. Thank you.